this Thanksgiving morning, and I can't think of a better place to be. My place in Sangamon County, Illinois, right off the creek. Just kind of hoping we see something this morning. Not expecting too much. I gotta be at Gam Gam's by noon or I'm in trouble, so it's gonna be a short hunt. We'll see what happens.
Thanksgiving Day for quite a few years now, and I'd say by far this is probably the best Thanksgiving Day morning hunt I've had. Pretty good deer activity, you know, they were cruising this morning. I did have some turkeys fly down behind me and get a shot, but you know, we're going to be back probably Friday night, and we'll probably be hunting well into the weekend. Now that we know that Bishop's made it through gun season, we're going to be really getting after him. Hopefully, we're going to try some things like VS1, that type of stuff. You know, the bucks, they get desperate. They feel like they need to breed one more time, and that's where they're going to make a mistake. So, but just want to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. Be with your family, your friends. I'm thankful every day. Every day you go out and earn it. So you got to be built to hunt. You got to be built to live. And you got to live wild and live free. See you next time.